The shocking aftermath of shelling in Syria's capital. This amateur footage, which we can't independently verify, shows the moment a young boy was rescued from the debris of a destroyed building in Damascus. Rebels fighting to overthrow President Bashar al-Assad began moving into the capital last July, and the area has suffered heavy shelling from government airstrikes and artillery since then. March was the bloodiest month yet in Syria's two-year conflict, with more than 6,000 people killed.